Miley Cyrus Flowers. Hi, I'm Ruth, and welcome to Feel Good Friday, where every week we're going to review a wonderful song for you to listen to and kind of understand a little bit about what it's about. Gosh, this woman's voice, Miley Cyrus. I've watched her grow up. Obviously, I am heaps older than her, and I remember her dad, Billy Ray, and I think that's where she got all her inspiration from. But honestly, this is so amazing, and she's grown in confidence. And this song, for me, it's all about self-love and how we don't have to rely on anybody else, that we are, it starts with us, basically. We're here on this, we come into this earth on our own and we leave on our own, and we are way more capable than we often think we are. She's a totally natural performer and, yeah, just incredible. We're going to play you a little bit of the song so you can listen to it for yourself. I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours, see things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing, and I can hold my own head. Yeah, I can love me better than you can. It's interesting that when she was writing the song, the original words were, I can't love me better than you. Thank goodness she changed it, because she said she'd rather win than wallow. So she changed the words of the song. I love that. I'd rather win than wallow, because so many of us wallow in self-pity when a relationship goes wrong. And actually, if it goes, I put wrong in inverted commas, if it goes wrong, it's 50-50. There's always something from each side of the relationship. So rather than wallow, we need to get up, stand up and get on with it, like she's doing here. And this is such a wonderful song. She's a natural performer and her stage presence is incredible. I've already reviewed The Climb, so if you'd like to go and have a look at that, that's another amazing song. She's got so many for such a young girl. It's incredible. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed that. I'll be back next week with another song for you. And in the meantime, go and listen to Miley Cyrus and Flowers. I didn't want to leave you. I didn't want to fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I